Oh, whoa, look at this.
Today's recipe, we are making waffle iron corn doggies. For this recipe, you're gonna need hot dogs, you're gonna need your favorite brand of cornbread. In our case, it is Famous Dave's cornbread, by far our favorite cornbread ever. You're going to follow directions on the box. So our box calls for one egg, a third cup of water, a third cup of milk. The only thing that we did different was added 2 tablespoons of sour cream into the milk. You're gonna need a mixing bowl, some skewers for the corn dogs, because a corn dog is not a corn dog without a stick, and a whisk.
So chefs, if you have these, you're going to make sure you're going to poke them in and make sure they don't go out. See?
Yes, our first step is to cut the corn dogs in half and insert your stick.
My dad is right. You're going to need some water. And next, and what is this, Dad?
That's milk with sour cream.
We're going to need some milk and sour cream and some eggs and pour. Like, if you have that, like, pour it in. So we're going to pour some water first.
So, what you're going to do is make our batter. And to do that, we are going to follow the instructions on your cornbread mix box. Ours calls for a third cup of water, one egg, third cup of milk. The only thing we did different was add 2 tablespoons of sour cream to add a little bit extra flavor. So go ahead, bud. There's your water.
Okay. The eggs looks like yellow egg, like. Just pour this in. Whoa.
Now that all the ingredients are in, we're going to take our whisk and we are going to mix.
Whoa, Dad. That's awesome.
Okay, our next step is to pour the first layer of our corn bread batter onto the waffle iron.
Okay, Moose Chef. So you do it, guys. Whatever.
And then we're gonna lay the corn, the hot dogs, into the corn. And then add a little bit more on top. And this is going to make a mess. And then we're just gonna simply close it. And then we're going to let it cook for about 4 to 5 minutes.
A few moments later.
Now that we are out of the waffle iron, we went ahead and cut them into their servings. And Jace got his. What do you think, buddy?
Let's taste it first. And go. Okay, you can make it. But bring it on.
But does it taste good?
It tastes good, guys. You should make this with chefs.
All right, we're going to finish our lunch, and then we are going to open some lost kitties.
Hi, little chefs. Now we're going to unbox our lost kitties.
We picked up a lost kitties game. Comes with 4 exclusive lost kitties and 1 surprise figure out of those 4. We grabbed 2 of the milk carton lost kitties. We grabbed the Kit Twins lost kitties and the itty bitty lost kitties. Okay, bud, which one do you want to open first?
Okay, this one.
The milk carton?
Yeah. Let's see what's inside. Whoa.
It says there's 36 to collect. Oh. And it includes lost kitty figures, two accessories, shaping compound,
whoa,
a sticker, and a collector sheet.
What's this?
That must be your collector sheet.
I think the sticker's hiding is. Whoa! So this is what our collector sheet looks like. Look at him. Look at his face. Look at him. No. Oh, oops. Just put it back. So let's get the other one out. I think there's. I knew it! There was Play-Doh, but it's a milk flavor. So guys, we got some milk in a package. I don't know where to stick away.
You gotta dig out your kitty.
Daddy could, oh, never mind, whatever.
You gotta dig out the kitty out of the Kinect sand.
I think it's milk. Wait. Whoa, 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 whoa. Look at this. What? It's in the blind bag, I think. See? Look, it kind of looks like in the bag. Whatever. Just whatever. Ow. The blind bag just poked me. Whatever.
You need help?
Yes, Dad. Let me see what this one is. Oh, so let's see what we got. Let's put it right there. So, kind of easy for me.
Oh, the sticker's all the way at the bottom.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
What kind of sticker did we get, Dad?
I think if I show you, it might ruin what's in the bag, but I'm not sure, so we'll hold off.
What's this? Oh, it's a little milk for the kitty. Who do I get? Oh!
You got Chippy.
There's a hard rock back of him. Uh-huh. Okay, let's put it right here. I'm going to open this one. Okay, guys, let's open this one down. Whoa, 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 whoa. The sticker is at the very top. I know. I meant this one. Oh.
I thought it was Kinect Sam, but I think it's Play-Doh.
Oh, look what we got. Oh, so I think it comes with two. Whoa. Oh, it comes with two. So this is an ice cream and a chocolate. Is that the bottom?
What is an ice cream?
Wait, what's let's unwrap this, guys, and see what kind of, what's in here. This is a sticker or not.
That's
Dad,
cool.
I need your help. Let me check.
Good Lord, you need Arnold Schwarzenegger's help.
Wait, I want to do it. Okay, oh, wait. Better plow. I can just take it all out. Look. Ew!
Brown Play-Doh.
I didn't want to say it.
That's cool.
My dad, I didn't want to say it.
Yeah, good job, buddy.
Here's the stuff.
Oh, his name is Mick Jingles.
Oh, that's a good name. Do you think guys? Okay.
So each pack comes with at least one kitty. So on this one, we got this kitty. And each pack comes with a sticker, accessories, except for the mini kitties, and its own Play-Doh, which is kind of cool. The Lost Kitties Kit Twins came with a book and two things of Play-Doh. And the mini kitty just came with some Play-Doh and a sticker. But overall, if you're a cat fan, these are kind of cute, fun little toys. And what we're going to do next is open up this box and play it, but probably off camera. So thank you for watching our video.
Have a fun time playing with your toys if you got these.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Okay.